Hello everyone, welcome to Anamika's Eduspace, and we have been seeing a new kind of coffee these days. It is dalgona coffee. So let's start preparing it and find out the scientific facts in it. So it has been taken the internet storm. It is a South Korean mixed coffee, and now we'll know what is the meaning of the word dalgona. So the dalgona is the name of the South Korean version of honeycomb toffee candy. Its origin has been originated in South Korea, and it was also seen in India. Now, how it gained overnight popularity, let us know about that. So it has been made popular by the actor of one film, and now it has been a TikTok trend. Now, how does it look? It looks beautiful with the creamy white gold amber color and boasts a sweet coffee flavor. So let's see by making out one of this. So these are the directions of the procedures we could follow. Now add 2 spoons of coffee in a clean bowl. After that, add sugar and add sugar as the level you want, because in the entire process of preparing this coffee, sugar adds taste and makes it more fluffy. Now add hot water. Now you have to beat the coffee. So after 1 minute of beating, now after 3 minutes of beating, the texture little bit changes. Now after 6 to 7 minutes of beating, we get a creamy, thicker consistency. Now we get a gold amber colored dalgona consistency. Now the consistency becomes little bit thicker and not so enough creamy to sip up. Now to get the perfect consistency, please beat it for 2 more minutes to which becomes more creamy and becomes a more enough to sip up. Now your Wix coffee is ready. Add the ice cube into the glass. Pour cold milk into the coffee cup. Now add the Wix creamy coffee. Decor the cup. And now see, it's look like this. Now it's ready to test. So let's test it. Now it's quite time consuming. The entire process takes 12 to 15 minutes to make the perfect creamy texture, but it is also quite soothing. It tastes slightly bitter, but once finished, if added sugar, it tastes sweet. Now let's see the scientific facts about this coffee. Now the coffee is frothy because foam is basically liquid in form of air bubbles. Now the drink provides relief from acidity. Third is, it is a good option in the summertime. Fourth is, a coffee is always an instant energy giver which keeps us refreshed. Now fifth is, when we are not using sugar, it is beneficial for weight loss diet. Sixth is, milk contains high molecular structures like fats and proteins which contributes to our diet. So now you all need is a cup of dalgona coffee in this quarantine. Thanks for watching the video. Please do subscribe.